really well done today. Let's start to pack away. See you next time. Okay, now Katie, this piece of work that you've done here is really impressive. So keep it up. Well
done.
Thank
you.
The spirit of always getting better.
Only the very fittest boys are permitted to enter for this event. And in a moment or two, you will see why. It is the Sedbergh School cross-country run. 10 miles of difficult rolling moorland.
My name is Dan Harrison. I'm headmaster at Sedbergh School. This is Ben Collins, Ben Secretary of the Old Sedberghian Club. It's a huge pleasure on a beautiful Sedbergh day to launch the Sedbergh Global Run 2021, and we're encouraging all Sedberghians, Old Sedberghians, parents, former parents, and anybody connected to the school to give it a go. Good luck.
The last Sedbergh Global Run was a great success. This year we want to make it even better.
So please, as Dan said, take part in the challenge. We're looking for more Old Sedberghians and people within the Sedbergh community to take part in this unique challenge. It's a really simple process. You just need to take a photo of yourself out running, alternatively, take a video of yourself with your memories of the Wilson Run, hashtag Sedbergh Global Run.
So please get involved in this unique challenge. We're really looking forward to seeing all the kind of tweets and messages of support coming in. Thanks so much for taking part. Best of luck.
Only the very fittest boys are permitted to enter for this event. And in a moment or two, you will see why. It is the Sedbergh School cross-country run. 10 miles of difficult rolling moorland.
Hi, Jan van der Velde, chairman of the Earth Club, in my greenhouse, as you can see, talking to my plants. And I thought I'd take a break from that just to wish you all the very best of luck in the Wilson Run tomorrow. It's a terrific race. I still have a great sense of pride having done it myself. It's a great privilege. And to be honest, through that, I developed really an enjoyment of running, which has stayed with me all my life, although I'm not quite as the gazelle that I used to be, but never mind. I still try and get around whatever course I set myself. The thing about the Wilson Run is that it has been run by so many people over the last 150 years. And they've all had different lives, had interesting lives. Unfortunately, some were cut short during the wars, but all of them did that race. And that's something that whenever I run around the course, is that's something I think about. And that's a real great tie with the school and its heritage and with all the people that have passed through it. And I think the Wilson Run also, it's a metaphor for life. I mean, it's sometimes it's tough, sometimes it's a bit easier. The good news is that most of us prevail and we get through it, and we're there at the end to congratulate each other. So I hope that's the case for you. I hope it goes well. The very best of luck. And I look forward to seeing you all get across the finish line tomorrow. Cheers.
Hey guys, Roxy here. I'm currently studying Down Under in Australia at the moment. I was at Sedbergh School from 2010 to 2019. And I ran the Wilson in 2018. And I just wanted to wish everyone a really good luck for today. You'll do amazing, especially the Robertson girls. I know you'll smash it. Go, Robbo!
Hi all. I want to wish everyone running the Wilson Run on Tuesday the best of luck. I'm currently in Cirencester, and I was in Schoolhouse from 2012 to 2016. For me, the Wilson is such a special event and occasion for a number of reasons, one of which is its heritage. I think it's fantastic how old the race is, that you essentially running on the same course that pupils were running on in the 1800s. And for me, it's brilliant to see the friendly rivalry between houses, but the camaraderie within houses. Everyone's pulling together, doing it for each other, and I think it highlights exactly what Sedbergh's about. So best of luck to everyone running. I hope it's a fantastic day, and after what a crazy year we've all had, I hope it's enjoyed by all.
Hello, I'm Amelia Tizer, and I'm messaging from a very sunny Berwick Pontreed. I'd like to wish all of the runners in this year's Wilson Run the very best of luck. I think it's a very important race because it encapsulates all of Sedbergh's key values.
Kia ora Sedbergh, greetings from Aotearoa. I hope you all have a fantastic day. Nga mihi!
Hi everyone, I just wanted to wish you all a huge good luck for the Wilson. I was at Sedbergh from 2017 to 2019, and I'm currently studying in Oxford. I think the most special thing about the Wilson is the camaraderie. No matter how fast or slow you are, everyone gets behind you and is rooting for you to finish, and it's just the most special feeling. And just remember, when you get to the top of Downing Bridge, it's basically downhill, so just gotta keep going. Good luck.
Hello, Charles Annion here, messaging you from my farm near Gainsborough in North Lincolnshire. I left Sedbergh in 1999 and I ran the 10 myself in 98 and 99. It's a great race, it's a tough race, and it's a real test of endurance, and it epitomizes everything that is great about the finest school on earth. Good luck, enjoy the Wilson Run, go smash it, enjoy it, especially that bit when you come around Library Corner.
Hi guys, Josh Hodge here. Just a quick message to all the pupils and staff at Sedbergh School. You know, it's coming to that time of the year again where the Wilson Run is slowly approaching on us. And myself being at the school since year five upwards, it's a great day for the school and the community. There's going to be lots of supporters and lots of people trying to be pushing records. So I wish you all the best and good luck.
Hey there, Sedbergh School. So the day of the Wilson Run is here. Wolfie and I are doing 10 mile out here in Cascais in Portugal in honour of you all. I didn't go to Sedbergh, but having married into a Sedbergh family, I know how much the Wilson Run means now, today, and for years to come, because you know the inner determination that you have to do it. Big shout out to Evans. We are sixth generation of Evans boys, so come on, we're all rooting for you. But I'm also very proud that my daughter is the first of our family to join Sedbergh. She's in Sedbergh prep at the moment, but hopefully one day she will be the first girl in our family to run the Wilson Run too. Enjoy it today, it's going to be fantastic, and Wolfie and I will try and do our 10 mile as well. Take care.
Hi Sedbergh community, I'm Alejandro Diaz Horseman. I graduated from Sedbergh in 2016. I ran the 2016 Wilson Run. It was a great experience. I had to go beyond my limits. Best of luck to everyone in their run today. I'm really proud of you all. Hope to see you soon again. Cheers.
Alex here. I just want to say a massive good luck to everyone in the Wilson tomorrow. I'm so proud of you all Robbo girls for qualifying. You're going to do amazing. You're going to love it. Have a smile on your face. Enjoy it. Work hard. Support each other and just have the most amazing day. And I can't wait to hear about all of your experiences. Have the best time. Lots of love to you all.
Hi guys. Just wanted to say best of luck to everyone running on Tuesday. I left Windsor back in 2014 and I'm sending this from London. It's a cracking day. It's one you remember for the rest of your lives. And it's still to this day the best race, or the most enjoyable race I've ever raced in. So have a good one, go hard and enjoy it.
Hi, I'm Will Pando. I was at Sedbergh School from 2015 to 2019 in Harthouse. I ran in the Wilson during my sixth form at the school and thoroughly enjoyed it. The day as a whole and the run itself. It's a tough 10 miles, but just stick at it, try your best, and it's a phenomenal day. One of my fondest memories at school. Enjoy it and good luck to those taking part.
Hi, my name's Kaylee. I'm an ex-Lupton girl from 2003 to 2008. Just sending you a message from sunny Durham, where I'm a teacher at the Chorister School, to say lots of luck to everyone running on Tuesday in the Wilson Run. It's an amazing event. You're going to become part of history just by doing it. So do your best, enjoy it, and good luck. Good luck especially to any ex-Chorister School pupils as well.
I was at Sedbergh from 88 to 93 in Cedric House. I'm sending a message from Singapore. I remember the day I did the Wilson Run back in 93. It was a cold, wet, muddy day. However, the memories I really have are the friendships I made while at Sedbergh. The two folks I linked arms with across the finish line on that day are still two of my closest friends. So, to the runners, good luck, enjoy the day, and remember the memories will last with you for a lifetime.
Hi there, just want to wish everyone the best of luck in the Wilson Run on Tuesday. I'm sure it's going to be a great day for the whole school and everyone involved. I was in schoolhouse between 2011 and 2016, and I'm currently recording this in Cirencester. Why the race is so special is just the team spirit of everyone involved. Everyone knows they're going through it all together and everyone's feeling the same pain just to get to the end of it. The atmosphere created in the school is just amazing. The whole week leading up to it and afterwards is just something great to be part of. And the fact that you're running in a race which is over 140 years old, it just makes you feel special coming over that finishing line. So I hope everyone has a great day on the day of it and enjoys it.
Hi, my name's Ellie and I was a student at Sedbergh School between 2012 and 2013. I'm just sending you a little message from Hull to wish you all the best of luck in the Wilson on Tuesday. The Wilson itself was probably my most memorable day at school. The atmosphere was electric. All the students from prep school, senior school, all the parents, everybody involved, all lined the course and just created an atmosphere like you'll never experience again at a school event. Good luck in the event, enjoy yourself, give it your all, and most importantly, have fun.
Hi everyone, Archie Davis here, currently in Scotland, up in Nairn, playing in the British Amateur. I was at Sedbergh in Pole House from 2014 to 2019 and did the Wilson Run the last 2 years. What a great experience it was looking back, running down the finish line, and then the concert afterwards is great, and the feeling of sense of achievement afterwards is great. So I wish everyone the best of luck running this year, and really enjoy the day. It's a lifetime experience, and all the best. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I'm Alice, Lupton House 2015 to 2017. I'm currently in Melbourne upon sea, and I want to wish everyone for the Wilson Run the best of luck. It's such a great day, and it's such a great
Jan van der Velde, chairman of the AOS Club, in my greenhouse, as you can see, talking to my plants. And I thought I'd take a break from that just to wish you all the very best of luck in the Wilson Run tomorrow. It's a terrific race. I still have a great sense of pride having done it myself. It's a great privilege. And to be honest, through that, I developed really an enjoyment of running, which has stayed with me all my life, although I'm not quite as the gazelle that I used to be, but I still try and get around whatever course I set myself. The thing about the Wilson Run is that it has been run by so many people over the last 150 years, and they've all had different lives, had interesting lives. Unfortunately, some were cut short during the wars, but all of them did that race, and that's something that whenever I run around the course, is that's something I think about, and that's a real great tie with the school and its heritage, and with all the people that have passed through it. And I think the Wilson Run also, it's a metaphor for life. I mean, sometimes it's tough, sometimes it's a bit easier. The good news is that most of us prevail and we get through it, and we're there at the end to congratulate each other. So I hope that's the case for you. I hope it goes well. The very best of luck. And I look forward to seeing you all get across the finish line tomorrow. Cheers.
Hey guys, Roxy.
Dad.
Only the very fittest boys are permitted to enter for this event. And in a moment or two, you will see why. It is the Sedbergh School cross-country run. 10 miles of difficult rolling moorland.
My name is Dan Harrison. I'm headmaster at Sedbergh School. This is Ben Collins, Ben Secretary of the Old Sedberghing Club. It's a huge pleasure on a beautiful Sedbergh day to launch the Sedbergh Global Run 2021, and we're encouraging all Sedberghians, Old Sedberghians, parents, former parents, and anybody connected to the school to give it a go. Good luck.
The last Sedbergh Global Run was a great success. This year we want to make it even better. So please, as Dan said, take part in the challenge. We're looking for more Old Sedberghians and people within the Sedbergh community to take part in this unique challenge. It's a really simple process. You just need to take a photo of yourself out running, or alternatively, take a video of yourself with your memories of the Wilson Run, hashtag Sedbergh Global Run. So please get involved in this unique challenge. We're really looking forward to seeing all the kind of tweets and messages of support coming in. Thanks so much for taking part. Best of luck.